Good morning, Stanton students and staff. Hope you had a great weekend. Let's start our week off with a moment of silence and self-reflection. Thank you. Now I ask you all to join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, everyone. Please find your workspaces and let's start Monday, March 8th, with a happy birthday to Juan Diaz Barrera, Feliz Cumpleaños, and Colton Wegner. Happy birthday, boys. Hope you have a great day today. Some fist bumps to fifth graders Ashton West and Grace Gorski. Good morning to both of you. Sixth grade elbow bumps, Lily Linsmeyer and Thomas Franklin. Good morning and good morning. Some hugs to seventh graders Adrian Williams and Hannah Welninski. Good morning to both of you. Hannah, I'll get you your coffee on Wednesday. And eighth graders, we're going to do some high fives. Alina Kolbus and Nathan Sosnowski. Good morning to both of you. Today's hybrid highlight. When washing your hands, remember to use soap and water and wash them for at least 20 seconds, especially before and after eating, coughing, sneezing, or adjusting your face mask. Announcements. Thank you to the students who participated in our first ever masked singer competition. The video entries were awesome and so much fun to watch. You are all very talented singers, and it was very difficult for our panel of judges to make selections. Everyone who sent in a video will receive a coupon for a free Culver's custard for your excellent performances. Additionally, the first place winner will receive an Antioch pizza meal and drink courtesy of the National Junior Honor Society. Congratulations to the first place winner, Sierra Campbell. Second place goes to Bailey Schultz, and coming in third place, Carly Sipe. Runners up in no particular order, Summer Beller, Devin Goins, Ashlyn Bryant, Tia Ferguson, Sakura Hanamoto, John Thomas Nugent, Isabella Slovacek, Jonathan Beller, and Joey Schoenbeck. Great job, everyone. Loved the talent. Tomorrow and Wednesday, that's Tuesday and Wednesday this week, the PTA is hosting Eat Out to Help Out at the Wendy's in Fox Lake from 9 until 8. Sounds like an all-day affair. There are only two more days until Hot in the Kitchen. Email Mrs. Canary for the link and learn how to make delicious homemade cinnamon rolls. Have you heard the buzz about Whatever Gets You Talking? Come check it out this Wednesday, 12:15. Watch for the link in your student email. Hope to see you there. The deadline for ordering a yearbook is Friday, March 19th, also the last day before spring break. Not that I'm looking forward to it. Student shout-outs. Today's shout-out goes to Chloe Malie. Chloe brought me a delicious iced coffee from Dunkin' Donuts on Friday morning. Thank you for thinking of me, Chloe. It was just what I needed to start my morning off right. What a great kid. Hey, 1, 4, 3 means I love you guys, and go Foxes.